fit is I do cross-country skiing and then running and orienteering, and then also on the mental side I work with the sport mental coach who is professional with the ice hockey players.
Yeah, for sure it's a challenge to keep fit and to keep in a good condition to avoid all the illnesses and so on, but it is a challenge.
If you have some compressions, or in Finland we have big jumps on the landings, you need to have a strength body from the back.
I was 8 years old when I started to drive rally car. First in our on my parents' company area. We are parents selling combine harvest and earth movers, so because we have big machines there was also some space.
I was 20 when I was for the first time in a rally as a co-driver, and in the family there was always a positive attitude against the motorsport.
If you want to become a professional driver, where you start for me is number one, why in sports, in football or ice hockey, you need practice. That is first thing. You just need to drive.
We'll be part of motorsport. They need to try to take the kids for the like a go-kart track first. This Super GT, yeah.
I hope. LMP car, what they are using in the World Endurance Championship, what is made in Cologne, you know.